Selfish Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and trained scout. She's a 2-year-old French Mastiff. She is here for the stability of her basic commands and primarily socialization. Her being 2 years old, unfortunately, she hasn't gotten out about as much as necessary for the breed. She is showing a little bit of protectiveness, and they want to be able to take her places and enjoy her. They want to take her camping and things like that. So we got to get her out and about as much as possible and almost desensitize her to things because she is showing that protectiveness. She growled at me when I picked her up. She did go after one of Mom's friends, from what it sounds like, kind of protecting Mom. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what she knows so far. Scout, come. Good girl. Scout, stay. Good girl. Good girl. Scout, down. Down. Oh, thank you. Down. As you can see, she seems like one of the gentle giants so far. She does know a lot of the basic commands, so we'll be working on the same ability of staying in the commands and definitely getting her out to socialize and desensitize her. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Girl. Oh, girl. Oh, thank you.
Good girl, scout please. Good girl, sit. Good girl, sit, good girl.
Thank you. Good girls.
Good girls.
My name is Melissa Scully. This is my dog Scout. She's 2 years old. She's a French Mastiff. I sent her to Nikki to socialize her, especially with people, kids, dogs, and a little bit more on her sit, stand, commands, healing. She actually got into my Jeep. Nikki worked with her to get into their vehicles, and I don't have to pick her up and carry her into my Jeep anymore. She heals nicely. And we're just working with me, working on how to do the commands. Where Scout's pretty good at knowing them. It's just training me now. And I'm very happy with the training. And what's really good with Nikki is if I have any questions, she is always here for me.